Well, right now, close to 500 Providence healthcare workers are set to strike on Monday in hopes of receiving a contract with better pay and benefits. The union representing the employees says Providence responded with unattractive offers, including reduced health and dental benefits. One bargaining team member also says Providence engaged in unfair and illegal negotiations. Providence's CEO says this is simply not true.